Hi everybody, my name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to blur your background in a Google Meet. This is a recent change or update in Google Meet. Happened just this past week in the second week of September or so. We're going to go to meet.google.com. We'll type in our nickname. We'll click continue. Then we're going to have this dialog box here where our camera is going to start, our microphone is going to start. It's basically connecting with everything that we're going to use right now. And I have an external microphone here, so it's picking up the audio from that external microphone. Once the camera is all set up, it's still loading. Right down here, I'm going to refresh this really quick. We have the option right down here to turn off the background blur or turn it on. So there's that. And when I turn it on, you'll see that it's going to blur my background, right? Even with my hands, you can see a little bit, right? It'll focus on the things that are up front and then it will blur everything behind me. When I click on join now, you'll see that in the Google Meet, maybe right around my neck or my hoodie, you can see some pictures of my kids in the background. But for the most part, the blur is working really, really well. I haven't even adjusted the camera to 720. So if I go in here and I go to settings, click on video, you'll see that I have 720 here, 720 here. If we go back to 360, you'll see that the camera will get a little bit more up close, right? Because we don't have as much high definition and the blur is not as good. But that's how you blur your background in the new Google Meet. Again, most likely if you're here, it's because you're an educator. This next message is for you. Thank you for watching this video all the way till the end. And thank you for what you do for kids on a daily basis. If this video saved you time, energy, and frustration, go ahead and like, subscribe, and share it with your teacher friends. You can subscribe by clicking up here, or you can watch another video either here or here. Again, I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here.